Hi, my name is Caitlin, and I'm a junior here at the University of Louisville. I started my UofL experience a little bit different than everyone. I wasn't sure where I wanted to go in life, or what I even wanted my major to be, or if I even wanted to be at the university. And here at the University of Louisville, I found myself, I found what I wanted to do, I found my sorority. Now I'm a Women and Gender Studies major with a minor in Political Science, and hoping to go to law school here in fall 2017. I found myself at UofL. I found what I was passionate about, and I feel more part of this campus than I've ever felt before. I'm involved with the Freiburger Board, with Zeta Tau Alpha, with Women for Women Student Board. I found myself, and my UofL experience has been great. Go Cards!